Welcome back, Master Richard.
While you handle the man-bats, we'll work on locating the source of the signal controlling them.
Nightwing, over here.
Oscar, I presume?
Was wondering when one of you vigilantes would show up. Of course, you're not the wildest thing I've seen around here.
I guess dinghies and driftwood aren't the only things that turn up at the docks.
Not by a long shot. I've seen all kinds of shady containers come through here. Too afraid to open them, though. Can't lose this job.
That's where the watch comes in.
Got that right. I don't even want to know what I might find in some of these containers. But someone who can do something about it definitely should.
Well, I'm definitely someone who does something. Why don't you fill me in?
So long. Catch you later.
Ha!
body, Nightwing!
Someone, please! I need help!
What are you doing over here?
Down if I were you. I almost feel bad for you.
Happy to have you back.
First the mugging, and now whatever's going on at the docks. What is Clayface planning?
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
No time like the present to figure it out, I guess.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
Who would steal this junk?
Gross.
Looks like Clayface went that-a-way. Elliot Studios must need some more bright ideas if they're buying this many lights. All right, where is the big old lump of clay?
Ever had.
I don't know whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him a drink.
Hey, that's Nightwing!
Let him go on.
Way you're getting away from me that easily.
Belfry, I got Clayface here, and he's moving fast.
Roger that. Stay close to him.
Don't worry, I've got this. Headed underground.
To the sewers? Great.
in the dark. No, not alone. With him. He cut me. Tore me apart. Abandoned me.
I feel like this takes a lot of creative license. I do not want to know what that is.
I should have killed you a long time ago, Basil. I won't make the same mistake again.
Yeah. That's not how it went down. You took the hostages. Batman only showed up to help them. You fell into the turbine all by yourself.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. He didn't have anything to do with it.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't. He's dead.
But he was in the reservoir just a few days ago.
It's been almost a year, Basil. A lot has changed. Batman's gone, Basil. This isn't gonna fix anything.
This biopic is based on a true story. My story! And I won't let you ruin it!
Challenge!
project.